Hello and welcome to this new episode of Free Science 365. Now, Valentine's Day is around the corner, so I thought of making this video especially for Valentine's Day. So this video will demonstrate how you can impress your nerdy partner on this Valentine's Day. And the trick or the stunt we're going to use to impress your partner is what we call Möbius Loop. Now, for those of you who have been part of this channel for a long time, if you remember, the first video that we ever made was what we call a Möbius Loop. Those of you who haven't seen the video yet, it's just a small 3 minutes video and you can watch it here. Anyway, so if you know what a Möbius Loop is already, you can skip to this timeline on the video. And for those who are new, let me explain quickly what a Möbius Loop is. So a Möbius Loop is basically a loop, a circle, that never divides. If you cut it in the middle, it will become even bigger, but it will not cut into two parts. So it's kind of a magical thing, if you think about it, made out of just paper and some glue. Now, to cut to the chase, let me quickly demonstrate you how you can express your love to a nerdy partner or your non-nerdy partner using Möbius Loop. I'll be demonstrating the combination of Möbius Loops in two ways. One is to demonstrate to someone you don't want to be with. You can use Möbius Loop to give kind of a visual clue of how you are not meant to be with each other. For those of you who want to represent your feelings on this Valentine's Day in a visual form using science, using mathematics, let me show you how to do it. So it's very simple. All you have to do is to make two Möbius loops and connect them at 90 degrees with each other. You know what? Let me just demonstrate it to you. Okay, here's the things we need. We need a piece of paper from which we can make paper strips, and from those paper strips we will make the Möbius loops. We need some glue and we need a pair of scissors. That's all we need. Now, let me quickly change this piece of paper into strips of paper. Maybe one. Let's see. So fold this paper like this, lengthwise, and then fold it again, lengthwise, and then fold it again. And yeah, this gives you... I wanted to use, you know, different colored, maybe red color for the Valentine's theme, but thanks to Corona, shops don't open late and I don't have time during the daytime. Anyway, so here you can see nice 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, so all you need is cut them. Yeah, so we just use half an A4 size sheet. We just use half of it. Let's keep the rest half for later use if we need. Mottai nai. Yay, motanai, hashtag motanai. Anyway, so all we need is these four strips. Two strips we will use to show visually that maybe you're not meant for each other. The remaining two we'll use to demonstrate the Valentine feelings. So, let's get started. First things first, right? Simple as that. Just glue one end of the strip. Glue one end of the strip. That's the simple thing. And now, how to make a Möbius loop. So this is a normal loop. Now remember, you have to make a Möbius loop. How do we do that? So you have to turn it. You can turn it this way or you can turn it this way. There are two ways in which you can fold the Möbius loop, and this folding is the secret. So what we are doing here is, first let's fold it this way. So I am taking this strip of paper, this end, the unglued end, and turning it like this. Let's call it clockwise. So we are turning it clockwise. Okay, let me demonstrate it in a different way. We are turning this unglued part in the clockwise manner. All right, and here we have a Möbius loop. It's also the symbol of recycling, by the way. So we have the clockwise Möbius loop. And let's take the second strip. And again, this time, so if you attach it just like this, it becomes a normal loop. But we are not here to make a normal loop. We are here to make a Möbius loop. Now, last time, if you remember, we did the clockwise turning, isn't it? This time, let's do the anti-clockwise turning. Anti-clockwise turning. Okay, I hope the camera can capture that. Okay, yes. So we have two loops here. This is clockwise, this is anti-clockwise. They look similar, but they are not the same. And now all you need to do is just glue these two Möbius loops. One is, this is clockwise, this is anti-clockwise. And now connect them at 90 degrees to each other. 90 degrees, yeah? So if one Möbius loop goes this way, the other one goes this way, and they attach. And so all you need to do is take the anti-clockwise Möbius loop and just attach it like this. Now these two are at 90 degrees of each other. So there we go. This is the contraption, the Möbius loop contraption that we were talking about today. Now ask whoever you want to impress to cut both these Möbius loops in the middle. So cut it in the middle and cut both of them all the way. Now, one strip we already cut in the middle. The second strip, do the same thing. Cut it in the middle all the way. And yes, voila, you get, look at what you got. You got two hearts. And this way, you can impress your Valentine with your nerdy math skills. Two Möbius loops, one clockwise, other anti-clockwise, and it expresses your connectedness, your love, your attachment in visual form. Isn't that amazing? Go and impress your partner in this nerdy manner. So that was our Valentine's Day special demonstration. Now, if you have someone in your life who is trying to be your partner and you're trying for them not to be your partner, this is one trick I can suggest you. And this also shows how different ways of folding the Möbius loops can result in different consequences, different results. Okay, let's go about it. So let's go back to our desk. The remaining two strips here, we have, again, just like last time, we are doing clockwise. Okay? So your thumb goes upside down, basically. So this is a clockwise Möbius loop. Okay, let it dry for some time. Let's take the second strip and again, glue one end. And again, the thumb goes upside down clockwise. So here we have two clockwise Möbius loops. And the same thing, you know the drill, attach them at 90 degrees of each other. So take, now, mind you, in this case, we have both Möbius loops as clockwise turned loops. So glue them at 90 degrees. Okay, fantastic. Now it looks the same as the last one, but the properties are different, very, very different. How? So let's cut. In the middle all the way. And then the second strip. And what you will see is very different from the previous thing. The two hearts, yes, heart shape, but not attach. They come apart. So you can visually demonstrate to the person that maybe you're not meant for each other. Alright, so here we have. If you turn them both clockwise or both anti-clockwise, they come apart. If you have one clockwise and the other anti-clockwise, you have two hearts attached with each other. Opposites attract. One clockwise, the other anti-clockwise, they attract each other and they stay together with each other. And that's the Valentine's Day message of Möbius Loops turned differently, clockwise, anti-clockwise. Thank you for watching. I hope you like it. If you like it, smash that like button. If you really liked it, please don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.